guy that you'd kind of be into.
Yeah, that guy that I'd kind of be into is Jake.